What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to get access to and use Bard AI, which is Google's new chatbot. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your browser of choice, in this case Google Chrome, and navigate to bard.google.com. This page will allow you to join a waitlist if logged in with your Google account. You can log in at the top right of this window. Depending on which country you're connecting from, you will not be able to join the waitlist, as only users connecting from the US or UK can now join the waitlist. To bypass this restriction, you can use a VPN or proxy connection and set your new server region to the US or UK before reloading this page. There are many options for free and paid VPNs out there, and I will leave my recommendations in our extensive guide linked below. After joining the waitlist, this might take a day or two until you can test Bard AI on your account. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.